Bible trivia from Luke's Gospel.
And the first question is, when someone asked Jesus if only a few people were going to be saved, what story did he respond with?
The answer is, the wide and narrow gates. We can read about this story in Luke's Gospel, chapter 13, verse 23.
What should someone do before building a tower, waging war, or becoming a disciple of Christ?
We can read about this in Count the Costs. And you can read about this in Luke chapter 14, verse 25 through 33.
In the song Amazing Grace, there is a line that says, I once was lost, but now I am found. What story in the Bible has a similar line?
Prodigal son has the same. The story of prodigal son in the Bible has a similar line. I once was lost, but now I am found. You can read about this in Luke chapter 15, verse 32.
In the story of a rich man and Lazarus, what prevented Lazarus from comforting the rich man with a drop of water?
A great chasm separated them. You can read this in Luke chapter 16, verse 26.
How many of the 10 lepers was that Jesus healed came back and thanked him?
Only one leper came back and thanked Jesus. We can read about this in Luke chapter 17, verse 15.
How many lepers did Jesus heal at one time?
Jesus healed at one time 10 lepers. Luke chapter 17, verse 17.
What profession was Zacchaeus?
Zacchaeus was chief tax collector. Luke chapter 19, verse 2. Who was a very short man in the Bible?
A very short man in the Bible. He was Zacchaeus. We can find this in Luke chapter 19, verse 2 and 3.
Who climbed a sycamore fig tree so that he could see Jesus?
According to Luke chapter 19, verse 4, he was Zacchaeus.
When Jesus was asked by whose authority was he performing miracles, how did he respond?
He responded by asking another question. We can find this in Luke chapter 20, verse 3.
Who did Jesus comment for what was put in the offering?
A widow with two coins. Luke chapter 21, verse 1 to 4.
Next question we have. What did Peter do immediately after disowning Jesus three times?
He wept bitterly. Luke chapter 22, verse 62.
What two enemies became friend while trying to decide what to do with Jesus?
Herod and Pilate, they came and became friends. We can find this in Luke chapter 23, verse 12.
Last Bible trivia for today from Luke's Gospel. After Jesus was raised from the dead, what did he eat in the presence of the disciples?
He ate fish. We can find this in Luke chapter 24, verse 42 and 43.
And that shows he was not just imaginary. We can read about this in Luke chapter 24. Dear friends, the following prayer is an example of one that you can use as you come to Lord God, Jesus Christ. Dear Heavenly Father, I come to you confessing that I have sinned and broken your laws. I am sorry for my sin and believe that Jesus Christ came to earth to die for me and my sins and rose again from the dead, that I too might have eternal life. Please forgive me. I invite you into my life and give Jesus Christ the right to take control of the rest of my life. Please help me to be what you want me to be. I thank you for saving me and accepting me, and I pray this in Jesus' name. Amen. Dear friends, thank you for watching and God bless. Please like, share, comment and subscribe our channel.
to encourage us for making better content in future.